So yeah, guys, it's Sunday, which means me, Sarah, oh, so nothing much has actually gone on with this past week of stuff. But I did have an awesome New Year's, so I won't show you the whole thing, but for my channel, Twilight Swim, of course, I've shown you a bit of that, right? We have our special Happy New Year's video, because we all went to a party, and yeah, it was pretty awesome. So, now this is what we call Party Hat New Year's Eve. Head jousting. It was a lot of fun, and head jousting was especially fun, and DDR. On other stuff. Lauren, Annie, I'm kind of jealous of you guys, because you guys both have the special Medieval Times hats from Chicago, and the thing is, I've gone past that place literally like hundreds of times, and I've never been inside that place. I mean, I have like, I've seen this cheesy picture of my mom and my grandma that when they went inside of there in like the 80s. But that's really just like a tourist trap place. It makes me sad. On the blog ONTDO, no they didn't, which is the blog that my sister uses, it has a lot of like Twilight stuff. And one of the most recent things, there's two things actually. One thing is the rumor going around that Robert Pattinson and Nikki Reed are going out. I mean, can you kind of imagine Robert Pattinson and Nikki Reed going out together? It's just kind of weird. Yeah. Another thing on ONTD is that it's rumoring that they're changing the story around for New Moon a lot because they want more Robert Pattinson in it. Because that's apparently what all us fangirls want. No! We want the storyline! We want the storyline to stay! If you guys screw around with it, screw with you. Especially you, Chris White. I'm gonna eat you. Poo-throwing monkey. People who are involved with New Moon, don't screw it up, or we are going to attack, and we're going to bite, because we're partial vampires, every single last one of us Twilighters. It's getting kind of really cold out here, it's like 24 degrees. My house is kind of loud, but I'm just gonna go to challenge time. Oh god, swim! Going! Okay, whoever I pick out of Bob the Magical Challenge Jar has to sing a special song devoted to any of your favorite Twilight characters. It doesn't matter what the song it is, it can last for like 5 seconds. I just cannot think of anything. Special one is this. Mine! Excuse Miss Monica, because she's not on there. Okay, so Elaine, sing a random song of joy to your favorite Twilight character. So that's it, you guys. See y'all next Sunday. Sucks recording outside. God, my house is so loud.